Today we are studying the Pinakamuchini. I teach the baby in Puchini Oya. We teach a little brain that printed the vampire, the copy.
Kina, this is the research. Today we are at the visitors. But we are going to Kamuchini, Bachoko, South Biston. And Svato Muta Kamuchinua HP. Oh, very interesting. You know, at the first I thought holy, it was very challenging and difficult. But no, because now we know how to print. And which is the most important thing to hold from people only be, only clean, only clean, so that you can do that. Everything is sharp. I wanna. It's very interesting.
Hello.
And as the youth in Samohai was so happy to hold that opportunity, if you were born, yes, we can do it. Especially as women, as females, we are so happy. We are happy to have a machine owner, we are happy to have a printer, we are happy to
So Sinclair from South Bison, I was with these three charming young ladies and we've had a really fun time putting together this 5035. They have promised me that they will take care of this machine and this machine will serve the school well. We are Totonyani Secondary School and it was a pleasure working with you ladies, and I'm sure we will see each other in the future. So they have been trained on the 5035 and the 3530, which is the color machine. We're encouraging all schools from all over to implement, to work with us to do this youth initiative where we come into your communities and we teach youth, we show them how to use the HP machines, how to clean them, and we guarantee for every placement of a machine, we guarantee 2 jobs. Thank you very much. We'll see you in your area soon. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.